This is a great question. Destructive editing basically means that any changes that you make, you're not going to be able to undo, so you can't go back to your original image. Always save your original images or save your files as Photoshop or RAW files and you're good to go. Happy editing!